What's going on, everyone? This is Kevin Cycling. Welcome in, welcome back to the channel. Here we go, another Cat C race. This is Rhino Racing Short Crits. I've been doing these more often recently. This one's on the Neokyo Crit Course. It's five laps, so I think that's just over 20 kilometers. Not much elevation at all, right around 100 meters, so pretty flat. Good field, we have 29 in the pens. For most of the day today, I saw like 3 to 6 riders, so looks like we have a lot of late joiners, which is good. Makes it a good competitive field. Like I said, another Cat C race. This is my third straight day of racing, so I know a lot of you race way more often than that, but for me, I'm trying to get back into getting on the bike more, so have some fatigue in the legs. We'll see how that plays out, if it has any effect. We're on the disc wheel for a flat course. I also was messing with like the limiter screws on my front derailleur. Still trying to learn bike maintenance, but for most who have watched my videos, notice during a sprint or going up a hill, I have some chain grind kind of on that front derailleur that is pretty hard on the ears, I'll say, and probably not good for the bike or the watts either. But I adjusted the limiter screws. I think it fixed it for my race yesterday. I didn't want to say so too early because I can't always hear it over the music, but it sounded better. Hopefully it's gonna kind of stay that way for this race. But with that being said, we're already getting started. I think we had 30 in the pens. Guys, here we go. Third race in 3 days. Pretty flat. I'm gonna sit in, kind of get to know the course for the first couple laps, and then see what we can do. Thanks for joining. Let's go. We have the pixel cyclist here on my left. Riders is a good size field, so I'm happy with that. Most were late joiners, so I don't really have a good idea of who's in it, who the good riders are. We'll just do our best with what we got. So we have that alley sprint, and I think we also have the Castle Park sprint. So it should be 2 power-ups a lap. The main uphill is coming up right now, and then we'll have another uphill after the Castle Sprint banner. Hey, someone's got the same jersey as me up here on the right. I don't see many people wearing this white Trek jersey, but every once in a while I'll run across one or two. Looks like we got one going off the front. Not gonna worry about that right now. Pink octopus above means we don't cycle or spin because it's -4, -5 elevation. We'll stick with the pack even without pedaling. Nice place to gain some breath back. Kicked out. What's going on here? Still not going to push even now that it's a group of four. Let the others do some work. I lied. I'm gonna push. Saw one more jump across. Alright, kind of made stupid moves that first lap, and then closed a gap just to make sure it closed. Gotta relax again. Legs are definitely hurting. Trying to keep the cadence a little bit higher. Whew, I'm dying. I don't know that I have the legs for this. Gotta relax. This is a tough race. Everyone's on every move. Whew. 2 laps left. I'm gonna try to stick with any move. It's been a really animated race. Don't want to miss a split. See if anyone goes on this next uphill. My legs are dead, I think. It's been a fast pace the whole race. There's been people pushing. A lot of this Vermeulen guy on the front. see what kind of power he has left. Final lap. See if anyone wants to push here. Bit of a fake attack there. Wasted energy jumping on. They got me to waste that draft boost I was trying to save for the end, too. Or, I mean, the end of the lap. For the Castle Park banner. Alright. Deep breath. Fireworks the rest of the lap. Let's see what we got. All right. Tactically a bad race. Stayed fast on the front. I think I closed too many gaps. I didn't close the first one when I should have. And then waited way too long for the sprint. It's weird. Jumping up to B and I like forgot my sprinting ability because I always got dropped and didn't sprint. Something to relearn in terms of timing. I don't think I hit it till like 200 meters there. Way too late. But congrats, Smith from ART. Great sprint. You were moving. Nonetheless, like I said, these sea races are no joke. Felt like I was at my limit for a lot of the race. At least forcing myself to recover. So guys, hope you enjoy. That's three races in 3 days. Might try one tomorrow. Might give the legs a day to rest. I think I'm back to racing more often. The zone two didn't seem to help, but I just wasn't able to get on the bike enough. So we're racing for now. We're trying to get wins. Happy with the podium though, in a tough race. Thanks for watching. Until the next one, this is Cadman Cycling. I'll catch you then. Bye.